This is a giant prime rib roast. Grind down coffee beans, make a barbecue rub out of them, put the rub on the prime rib roast, then use it in a coffee maker to extract the flavors out of our beautiful coffee rub. Put the coffee in a spray bottle and fire up the grill. Smoke the rib roast and spray while cooking, adding flavor and building up a beautiful crust.
It's super juicy. Look at that. Cooked to perfection.